like head. I'm talking about head spinning.
Yo, Gigi, turn it up.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I posted a Q&A video. That's on my part. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do better. Okay, as you can see by the title, we just gonna get straight to the story time. So basically, it's gonna be two story times in this one because y'all gonna get it. So mind you, I was working at Walmart at the time, and yeah, so basically I was working at Walmart. I was on the register taking the last person off the register, right? My friend walk in, she's about to start her shift. Excuse me, and she like, come here, and I was like, alright. So what's up, bro? And then she showed me, and I'm like, what, well, don't look good, bro? And then she's like, these not, you know, regular, you know. But mind you, I did kind of knew what they was because I did extra the day before. I was like, you might just bring them. So she gave me two. Mind you, I don't know how much was in, bro. I don't know how much was in them. I promise you, I did not know. So I'm just like, just popping. And like, just chewing down. They ain't know how much is in them. Bro. She laughed. I'm like, what's so funny? Like, oh, sorry, bro. So funny. So then I hop on the register. Mind you, she training somebody on the register behind me. She's like, not you good? I'm like, yeah, bro. Why keep asking me? I'm good, bro. 10 minutes later, you good now? You good, Andrew? Yeah, bro, I'm good. Just scanning. 30 minutes later, I'm like, hold on, bro. I look back, I'm looking at her, I'm start laughing a little bit. She was like, oh my God. I'm like, well, bro, I'm just chilling, I'm good, you know? Big ass, you know what I'm saying? Goddamn. So then, 45 minutes, almost 2 hour in, Sade, I'm like, head, I'm talking about head spinning. I'm like, hold on, bro. Time out. I'm like, no. I didn't know. Mind you, I haven't had one in a long time. So I'm like, hold on, bro. Head spinning. I'm like, dude, on the register. I'm like, yeah. So serious. I went to work comfortable today. I had on a hoodie. Didn't care about how my hair was looking. And she just stayed laughing. I'm looking mad laughing at her. I'm looking mad just helping the customers. I'm like, oh my gosh. So then, yeah, I got a video of me. I'm gonna show y'all, hold on. But so I'm scanning, right? I'm mind you, like, for real, like, I'm for real drunk. I could not stand up on that register. Like, it was a good feeling, but when I can't stand no more, that was done for. I'm like, damn. I'm leaning on the register like this, and I'm doing all this because I feel like I'm about to pass out. Mind you, I didn't even eat. So I'm just looking stuck, stomach rumbling, just rumbling. And it's like, bruh, I didn't mess up, bruh. The customer's like, oh my God, are you okay? I was like, no, bro. Sorry, I'm not good. I need to go sit down. So I'm like, hold on, give me. She's like, do you need some water? No, I don't need no water. I need some food. I do not need no water. So she was like, oh my God, do you need the pills? No, I don't need no pills, bro. I was like, bro, I'm over it. I'm ready to go home. I'm like, give me 1 second. I walk to my manager. Mind you, my personality, I'm loud, energetic. So I walk over to my manager. I'm loud. I'm not knowing I'm loud. I'm like, what did I say? What did I say? I was like, I don't feel good. I'm ready to go home. Actually, I said, I'm ready to go home. I want some food. Like, oh my God, I can't stand no more. I'm like this. Mind you, I'm in a corner, like, by customer service. I'm leaning on her like this. She was like, you can't. She was like, you can't lean on me. I'm like, bro, what you mean? I can't lean on you. Shut up. I can't stand up. So then, she was like, you can. And then I try to sit down in the chair because there's a chair right beside her. She was like, you're going to have to get up. First of all, you don't want me leaning on you. You don't want me sitting down. What do you want me to do, bro? Because I'm not standing up. She's like, I don't want the supervisor to see me. I'm like, I don't care about none of that. I need to sit down. So my friend still laughing at me, bro. I'm like, bro, it's not funny. Like, I cannot stand up. My body was just so gone. So gone, bro. And then I order my food or whatever. I was like, dude. I went to the back, right? Y'all, I'm finna show y'all this video when I had stuff. But when I say smacking, I'm finna put a video right here. We're gone. Like, I was so hungry. Like, I don't even remember how I got home. But I know I drove. Like, I just don't remember how I got home. Like, that day was so, like, I was just so out of my body. I was so gone. Oh my gosh, dang. That was off the airport. This one I got off the weed. It's the same thing, but you know what I'm saying? I don't know, I was scared. I thought I might go choke and die. And like, even though it was you, bro, I thought I was gonna choke and die. But I was with my friends. So I trust them, so I was like, you know. So we went to my friend's house at the park. And mine's already kind of lit because I, you know, some little stuff, you know. And then I'm kind of tipsy, so my bad, y'all, my phone was on 10%. But mind you, like I said, I'm energetic and stuff like that, so I'm lit. I'm like, I'm not throwing this up with me. I'm lit, like, playing music. Like, my friend got this big truck, like, I'm talking about loud, and we zooming through the neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? So we had this loud music. Just start dancing, put on turn music, like New Orleans bounces. I'm lit, like I'm having fun. So they, you know, doing their thuggies over there, you know. And he, one of my friends, was like, you ready, Nigel? I'm like, I'm not ready for what, my bae? Bro, you know, bro. I'm like, oh shit, I want my ass to choke and die. So I was like, heavy that thing. Oh my god, my nose. I ain't said it. I was like, okay. Oh my gosh. But yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And most definitely, it's gonna be more videos. I'm gonna be linking up with folks. It's gonna be so lit. I ain't gonna say too much. Y'all just gonna see. So, but anyways, I want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video.